probably a lot of you haven't heard. You'll know the name from the lyrics, but it's from the great American composer Randall Thompson.